Hey guys, this is StuMurray47 here with a Hot Toys reveal. I was actually browsing the internet this morning when I came across these images of the new Hot Toys Zod figure, and it's the first time we've got a good look at the head sculpt that Hot Toys are doing for it, and I must say, the figure does look pretty spectacular. Does the head sculpt look like Michael Shannon? Kind of. I mean, it's very, very detailed. I mean, you can see from this shot here, the amount of detail they've put in the teeth, the beard, the face, it looks brilliant. I'm not sure if it's a dead ringer in the same way that, like, you know, the Chris Reeve head sculpt looked just like him, or the new Man of Steel one looks like Henry Cavill, but it's very cool. I love the sort of sneer that he's got on his face there. He looks very angry. The detailing on the scar. Of course, the armour itself looks supremely detailed, the paint apps. Of course, bear in mind, this is just a sort of a pre-release image, so they may change some aspects, but to be honest, it looks practically finished as it is. Another really cool thing from these images that they've nailed is the helmet. Any previous releases, be it the action figure or the PlayArts Kai figure, they've never really nailed the Kryptonian mask the way it looked in the movie, but I think you'll agree from this shot here, they have completely nailed the design. I love the sort of striations at the top showing that it's almost becoming transparent. It looks really quite creepy. So I'm very, very happy with the way this turned out. I'm very eager to pick it up as well. Now, with regards to accessories, they haven't actually included too many accessories with him. This, of course, shows you him here with his cape. So he does have a removable cape. He does have the undersuit as Superman wears. You can see that under the armour. He comes with a General Zod base, which has his symbol on it, with a transparent sort of peg stand there for his back. With regards to accessories, though, it really is just his alternate head sculpt, the mask, with two sets of extra hands. So it's not really massive accessory-wise. However, General Zod didn't really use too many accessories in the movie. I just wanted to show this to you guys. Basically, I'm really eager to pick this up. I can't wait for it to be released. Superman, Jor-El, General Zod, they're all going to look amazing from this line. Anyway, guys, what do you think? Do you think it looks good? Are you going to pick it up? Are you going to avoid it? What's your impressions on the face sculpt? Thanks for watching, guys. Sort of kept this one a bit brief there, but I just thought I'd show it to you. So this is StuMurray47. See you next time. Bye.